Last time on Fallout 4. I have no idea what happened last time on Fallout 4. It's been a long time since I've played any games, actually. It's been, well, at least a couple of weeks. It's been very, very busy. I've sort of staggered some of my uploads in the hopes that there wouldn't be massive delays between them, but I don't know if I've done it perfectly. Anyway, viewer, I'm a little bit... If I seem a little bit off... Number one, I'm probably only going to make one recording tonight. Because it's getting late. And also, I had it out with a friend tonight. An argument, basically. And... I don't know. May or may not have lost that friend. I hope not. I don't know. I hate it when shit like that happens. But... I don't know. What do you think, Cods? Nah. Fuck the table lamp. Oh. There's a chems vendor asleep there. Which means we have just entered into someone else's home. What are you doing, Cosmo? Are you checking the fridge? Well, that's a good robot. Is there beer in here? Come on. Now, what the hell were we doing? Is this where we were going? Yes. Nope, that's not how that's done. Wow. You guys must be getting fairly sick of me doing that all the time. It's not going to stop, though. Let's bust out... the old... I'm going to assume this thing off in the distance is the Corvega assembly plant. Which means... this might be the better choice. Do we have to approach it via... No, we do not. Or via. Any viewer, safe? Does that look safe? Pretty safe to me. No. Doesn't look safe at all. What are you thinking? It looks dangerous. Detecting us and what? Okay, viewer. I'm apparently missing something. Are you seeing it and I'm not? Oh, fuck. Just kill her. Again. Do it again. Well done. Well done. Hey. Thank you. Luxo Brew Coffee Pot.
Are we pack rats?
Yes. Yes, we are. The toy rocket ship looks pretty awesome. As do the 5 mil rounds. Did I miss these roaches? Were they standing here the whole time and I'm just really, really blind? Well, Cods, look at you. Now, the possibility exists that maybe I'm just not concentrating on Fallout 4 right now. But whatever. You know what? It is what it is.
Once a symbol of progress, now just a rusty tomb for worn-out machines.
Yes. And before we proceed, give me 1 second. Avior, so something just went wrong there and I had to quickly reload, but we're back here. Anyway, let's keep going. This doesn't look safe at all. Hooray! Perk chart A. Now, you have been telling me that I can just randomly go... Cool. Neat. Interesting. What's this? Specify it. Intriguing. That's pretty cool as well. That's really cool. I wonder which one of these is going to come in the most handy. Instantly kill a sleeping person. Let's maybe not do that. That doesn't seem very easy, though maybe it is. I guess it depends on how long he's going to be in the wastes for. Damage resistances in vats. That could come in very handy as well. I think right now we should just stick to something like this. You've mastered the art of the deal. Buying and selling prices at vendors are better. That sounds like something we actually really, really need. Madak! So does that. I think it should be between these two. Close my eyes and... yeah. Okay, so we'll go with this. Done. Sweet. And yes, I do understand that I could choose these other ones, but honestly, I think that's important right now. Well, keep your head up. And are we headed in the right direction? Yes and no. We need to go this way. Okay. Sorry. Gods. Wait. Did you? Oh shit. Okay, so those things can detect you even when you're hidden? That's not cool. Although... oh, whatever. What the fuck? I hear more. I hear something else. Eve, or gods, what's going on? Finish him off. Nicely done, Cods. Where did you go? Did he just pass through the...
Is that all you can pull here somewhere?
Okay. I feel like making love. Dun, dun, dun. Well, we have some caution. But let's throw caution to the wind. Because we know there's something around here somewhere. Let's switch to a gun that might be more effective. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Holy shit. The fuck is going down? The ammo situation quite a bit. Though it didn't seem to touch the life situation at all. Dinner fork.
What a lack of good groundskeeping has done this place in more than any bomb.
I agree. It was clearly the groundskeeping that caused feral ghouls. Should Eves even be pissing around in Lexington? I feel like that might be a bad idea. Okay. My Eve sense is going off like crazy here. Wow, this pharmacy
is disarray. I wouldn't know where to begin if I had to clean up this mess.
Okay.
Are we pack rats now, sir?
We do damn straight we are. Whoa. Really? I'm getting emails at this time in the evening? Evening? Morning? Yeah, actually, speaking of which, should probably... The fuck? Ooh, Stimpak. Yep, I think that's all she wrote. I don't see anything else. Do you see anything else? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Lab bottle. Take that. Something else in these? Nope. No more stim packs. Manny stim pack, yow. Where the? Well, there should be lots more of those, I would think, in a med center or pharmacy. But I would be wrong. And can't I do that? Yeah, viewer. Totally. Totes, viewer. And on that note, it is totes time to end the video. Shut that bad boy off and stay tuned.